Remember to sign the lavender return envelope before mailing your ballot. Your signature is needed in order for your ballot to be counted. If you forget to sign your envelope, election staff will need to contact you in order to provide your signature.